First off, you went full Jake Percival. Do you even know that name?
I've heard of it, but I don't know who he is.
Okay, let me tell you who he is. He was a 3-time state runner-up for Amherst High School, and he finally won a state title going in his senior year.
Okay.
That's you.
Yeah,
that's you, man. That's a rare thing. You know that, right?
Yeah.
And I know a lot of people, you know, you're in the weight class with Lawson. Everybody's just giving him his 4th state title, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Reading that all year, all week, what's going through your head? I can win this thing?
Yeah, exactly. You know, in the beginning of the year, yeah, I feel like they were giving him all the credit, saying, oh, he's going to win it. You know, he's going to get his 4th. But that just pushed all of us in our weight class, you know, including Cody, who beat him, to, you know, train harder and just try to get our title. So that's what I feel about that.
You say you're going to WVU.
Yeah, West Virginia.
You're going to be bowl trained.
Yeah.
Sammy Hansen. He's got a lot of energy.
Oh, yeah, he does.
Looking at that choice, they had kind of a rough year. WVU did. What can Nick Kiussis bring to Morgantown, West Virginia, in the form of giving them a shot in the arm and potentially wrestling right away?
Yeah, I'm just going to bring a great attitude and a good work ethic, and I feel like that will go a long way. So I'm just ready to get down there and bust my butt.
Did you let your haters be your motivators?
Yeah, I guess you could say that. You know, my friends at school, you know, they always bust my balls, and, you know, they're always ripping on me, so that motivates me also. You know, just the first.
Brunswick's coming up.
Yeah.
You guys got a good team.
Yeah, we are. Over the past years, you know, Coach Kochar, head coach, and my assistant coaches, Ziegler and Mike Howell, you know, they've put together a great program, starting from middle school, you know, working with them, training with them, and everything like that. So the program's definitely headed in the right direction.
Believe in what you believe. Is there any doubt you can't win an NCAA title in Morgantown, West Virginia?
Oh, no doubt. I think I can win it. I'm just getting started, really. You know, I have a lot more potential, I feel like.
Is the monkey off your back?
Yeah, it is, definitely.
Sure. Feel pretty good, man?
Yeah, it feels awesome.
All right, what's up? What's next?
What's next? Yeah, just going to West Virginia.
Freestyle?
Freestyle. I wrestled a little bit of freestyle. I'm not sure if I'm going to, you know, do too much of that this summer, but definitely just keep on wrestling and just getting better.
Congratulations.
Thank you.